Hi people! Even though Naxxramas currently only exists on the PTR, there are still some things you could do in-game before Phase 6 and Naxxramas release to prepare. Actually, doing this now instead of later will likely save you several hundred gold. You see, much like the tier 2.5 items from AQ40, which require certain materials alongside the 2.5 tokens to be turned in, tier 3 will work in the same way. Instead of getting tier pieces directly, like we did in Molten Core and BWL, you will get desecrated pieces. In order to turn this in, you will need some Naxxramas specific materials, for example the war-torn cloth scraps, and things like that. But you will also need just common things like Mooncloth, Arcane Crystal, Nexus Crystals, and so on and so forth. These things are of course going to be more expensive as Naxxramas approaches. Therefore, you might want to prepare your materials beforehand. In this video, we'll go through what items each piece of tier 3 requires. I will exclude the items which drops inside Naxxramas, as there is no way to obtain them at the moment. By watching this video, you will be able to have all your materials ready for when Naxxramas open. There are two quests you need to complete in order to be able to obtain tier 3. The first one is the Attunement to Naxxramas, and this is actually a quest which also requires some materials. How much materials you need depends on your reputation with the Argent Dawn. You will, however, need to be at least Honored. And at Honored, you will need 5 Arcane Crystals, 2 Nexus Crystals, 1 Righteous Orb and 60 gold in order to attune. At Revered, it's 2 Arcane Crystals and 1 Nexus Crystal and 30 gold. And if you are exalted, the attunement will be free. Now, I do not know all the benefits of being exalted with Argent Dawn, but if you only care about the Naxxramas attunement, I'd not recommend going past Revered. Grinding 21k reputation or just paying about 200 gold, well, that is in my opinion a rather easy choice. Anyway, after getting attuned, you'll need to complete the quest The Echoes of War, which just requires you to kill a certain amount of trash inside Naxxramas. Once this has been completed, you can now start obtaining tier 3. Moving on to the gear. I'll make a table for each piece for each class's tier 3. Check the description for timestamps. It is no lie that some classes get away with much cheaper materials than other. First up, we'll look at the priest. The priest mainly needs Mooncloth and Nexus Crystals, both relatively cheap. For the full set, you need 3 Arcane Crystals, 21 Mooncloth, 8 Nexus Crystals, and 6 Rugged Hide. With current auction house prices on my server, this will cost about 880 gold. Hunters will have to pay up. In total, they will need 17 Arcane Crystals, 8 Nexus Crystals and 18 Cured Rugged Hide for their entire set. With current gold values, this would add up to 1,860 gold. Warriors have a bad time. They'll need a lot of Arcane Crystals, so I guess it's back to Tarmal East jump runs. In total, warriors need 20 Arcane Crystals, 4 Nexus Crystals and 19 Cured Rugged Hide, adding up to 2,085 gold. Rogues have to pay pure gold for part of their pieces. In the end, they actually pay more gold than warriors for their full set, requiring a total of 6 Arcane Crystals, 4 Nexus Crystals and 42 Cured Rugged Hide. On top of that, they will need to pay up 275 raw gold. So, 1,910 gold for the materials, and another 275 raw gold. The Druid doesn't seem to be too expensive in the end. 1 Arcane Crystal, 6 Mooncloth, 7 Nexus Crystal, and 36 Rugged Hide. A total of 1,485 gold. Shamans mainly need Arcane Crystals and Cured Rugged Hide. 17 Arcane Crystals, 2 Mooncloth, 8 Nexus Crystals and 15 Cured Rugged Hide all add up to about 1,800 gold. Just like the other plate wearer, Paladin will have to get a lot of Arcane Crystal, 20 in total, 7 Nexus Crystal and 15 Cured Rugged Hide, all adding up to a total of 1,960 gold. the class with the cheapest gear. A total of 3 Arcane Crystals, 20 Mooncloths, 8 Nexus Crystals and 6 Cured Rugged Hide. This all adds up to 860 gold. The cloth is generally have it nice and the mage is no exception. This class needs a total of 5 Arcane Crystals, 21 Mooncloth, 6 Nexus Crystals and 6 Cured Rugged Hide. All adding up to 1010 gold, roughly half of what the rogue pays. As you can see, the items are not too cheap. Certain idols for tier 2.5 were also very expensive, however they could be obtained during your raiding instead of needing to be farmed elsewhere. Either way, if you already know which pieces of tier 3 that you're going for, you can now start farming the required materials and have that ready when the day comes. The prices for the items are very likely going to increase a substantial amount as we approach Naxxramas times. Anyway, this was all from me. I hope you found this helpful. Make sure to like and subscribe if you did. Also, I stream over at twitch.tv/necerumcloud every now and then. Feel free to come over. You can also join the Discord Cloudy Days, link in the description. Anyway, that was all from me for now. I'll be back soon with another video, and until then, see ya!